Oh god. One. Alright, one. Ooh, one down. Two down. Alright, where's the other? What, Andy? Huh? Oh, you suck. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, there's a hero. I'm taking it. Let's go. I got. Oh, wait up. This is the wrong clip for the wrong video. Wait up, guys. Just one second. Alright, what's up, guys? My name is Frost, and today, I am back, sorta. It's because I'm sorry about the not uploading in about a month and a half, I believe. It's because my laptop is messed up, and normally I like to add in my intro, I like to get all my things from Twitch, and I can't do that, so I have to do it now with this, and I'm gonna try and upload, this should be the first video back. I don't really care about this gameplay. If it sucks, it sucks. I'm probably just gonna mess around or whatever, and all that. I'm not trying to play too competitively right now, but yeah, guys, I've been busy. I've been playing football now, for my high school, going into high school and stuff, doing those, and that's fun and great and all. Have a lot of great things going on. Things have changed a lot recently, and I've been wanting to post, but my laptop, man. I'm gonna try and get a new one, and maybe I'll be able to start using my intro and everything like that again, because that sucks. And oh no, I didn't even really retitle this video. Oh well, who cares, I'll figure it out somehow. I'll probably use my phone to retitle it. But yeah, that's been going on. My laptop's been messed up. I haven't been able to do anything like that, and it sucks. I really wish I could have been uploading, but I do have I do have somewhat of a solution. If you guys do want to see me record and all that, go to Twitch, okay? Follow me on Twitch, and I do that almost every day. I stream almost every day. I'm gonna start trying to do Battlefront again. I really do love that game. I started playing it with my friend Andy, and you know, I just saw that clip that was not supposed to be in this video, but I'm gonna keep it in there. Who cares? I stole. It's part of like a funny moment, fail, whatever. I don't care, whatever it's called. Just some clips from Battlefront, and it's just a great game. I love it. And yeah, I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch almost every day. I'll probably post a video on YouTube every time that I'm streaming, so that you guys get a notification. And I stream for about an hour, 2 hours, every now and then three, sometimes longer if whatever's happening. I do a lot of zombies with my friends. I do multiplayer every now and then on this. I play Battlefront, and sometimes I do some Madden games against my friend CJ. Things like that I'll be doing. And okay, I was gonna say if I didn't get the kill there, but yeah, that's what's happening there. Follow me on Twitch and Mr. Frost 56. I'll probably have it in the description. Yeah, it'll be in the description. I'll just put the username, because I don't think I could add in a link on my phone. It sucks, man, when I don't have my laptop. But yeah, I'll put the username. How did I not die by that fire? But yeah, I'll leave that there for you guys, and you guys can follow me on that, and I'll be posting. I'll do stuff on that for sure, because I can guarantee you guys I will be recording and streaming on that almost every day. I'll probably put a notification on YouTube saying that I am, if I'm smart enough, because I'm dumb, and all that great stuff. How have your guys' summers been going? Mine's been kind of boring, to be honest, and all that. But speaking of which, yeah, I'm going to be trying to get a new laptop. I did get, and I should be getting an Elgato soon, probably in a month or two or whatever. And I did get that controller I've been wanting, guys. I've been saying before in a video that I wanted the Xbox Elite controller. I finally got it recently, for my graduation, well, promotion, whatever you want to call that crap. And yeah, I got that, and I'm gonna be trying to get an Elgato soon. But then I'll need a laptop, so I'm gonna tell that person, like, when I get out, I'm gonna try and get a laptop at the same time, probably a good one, like an Alienware at least, because I know I can't get a desktop because I don't have a monitor. I don't feel like spending thousands of dollars on that, so I'm just gonna get like a couple hundred dollar Alienware or something like that. I don't know, figure things out like that. Trying to get that so that my laptop doesn't poop on me again. And hopefully that'll be great. Probably not. And lower. Why am I getting ads? Beta X. Oh yeah, forgot. Yeah, this thing I'm using to record now, it sucks. I could only get 5-minute clips, and then I have to put it into this thingy of Upload Studio, and then that other thingy, and then voiceovers and crap like that. So, oh, that's bullshit. But I suck at multiplayer, guys. So yeah, my thing is zombies. It is zombies. But yeah, that's why I don't like using Upload Studio, because I can't really use zombies, because that takes. Those games last like a couple hours, and I can't get a couple hours on this. I can only get 30 minutes and 5-minute clips. Kind of sucks. You know what I mean? Fuck. What else was I gonna say? Gosh. Dang it, man, I got this game and everything going on. Laptops and stuff, that's what I really wanted to make an update on. Saying that I am back, sort of. I'll be trying to post almost every day, so probably like every other day, hopefully. I know tomorrow I have a plan, but if it works, I will have to let you guys know at some point. So, we'll see. But yeah, follow me on Twitch, MrFrost56. That is what it is. Mr. Frost 56, I repeat. It's no spaces, it's the same, it's, you know, it's all whatever. And that's my Twitch, and you guys can see pretty much everyday Twitch streams on that. Yeah, like I said, I really don't care about the gameplay, I'm just doing stupid crap because I really don't care. I'm just here to try and talk about the problem, because that is the main thing. Oh, yeah. Since I had that laptop problem, I cannot use my intro. That's bull. Cause that, you know, my friend who made it, you know, I didn't. It was probably wasn't that fast. And now it's just sitting there, not being used. It's crazy to think that my last video recently was like 20 minutes ago. No, I can't think straight right now, okay? It's just so frustrating that my laptop's not working. And all that. Whoa, what is this? Got a light on it? Wait a minute. Come on. Ah! No! Ugh. Oh, yeah, it does. It's blue. Ow. Man, that's bright. Oh, yeah, there we go. Got it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yo, turn off, thank you. Okay. But yeah. My laptop's messed up. Can't be doing too many videos that I like, cause it takes longer now to upload. You know, it's gotta do this whole thing through Upload Studio, then YouTube. While on Twitch, it just be record, export the file, and it's already uploading. So it won't be as often videos as often as I wish it would be. So yeah, that's what sucks. What else? This game's almost over. Okay, yeah, okay. Well, I forgot that I was doing this, so I hope you guys not enjoyed. Yep, hope you guys hated it so much. You know, if you hated it a lot, thank you. That was the goal, and all of that. But yeah, that's my problem. That's the reason why I haven't been uploading. Sorry about that, guys. I've been trying to upload a lot more, and then I wanted to be good at it for, you know, during the summer, because that's when I had all the time. But then my laptop pooped out on me, and I can't do that anymore, and that kills me. So once I get that situation resolved, I can start uploading a heck of a lot more. But I don't know how often that'll be, or when that'll be, because that's gonna be a long time from now, and all of that. But other than that, yeah, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow or later on tonight, depending on, you know, if that video finishes. But yeah, that's it for this video. Hope you guys somewhat hated it, because I know I did. Stay frosty. I'll see you guys in another video. Soon. Maybe. Hopefully. Yeah, peace out, guys. Enjoy. Yeah, peace.